Morning everybody. As you can see, it's really sunny already, and we're just getting prepared. There's Peter all done up, Kevin,
hello,
and we're about to go off to Carlisle from Kendal. We're expecting this blue sky to disappear in 10 minutes according to some of the websites. Others say about an hour or two's time, but we're going to head off up Shap. The Shap is a really large, long hill, which we'll spend quite some time going up. Get over the top, go through Penrith, and get into eventually into Carlisle. So it'll be a short day, shorter than the other one's been, but we'll probably need to do it a shorter one at this stage of the game. We're halfway. We'll be finishing next Saturday, so we've got halfway to go. We'll catch you on the road. See ya.
Everybody, we just got near the top of Shap Fell. We'll just stop taking some of the view. You can see the road meander into the distance down that way. That's where we've come up this morning. And it's pretty much 10 miles, right? 10 miles since we start, so it's 10 miles from the hotel. It's 10 miles uphill. It will be worse on the top. Almost there. You can see the top assist just that way. We shall catch soon.
Thank you.
Froomey does, isn't it? Going downhill.
Hi everybody, we're at the Premier Inn in Carlisle, made it at last, and actually en route, and you'll see it on you'll have seen it hopefully on the GoPro, that we saw the Flying Scotsman, and that was, had we been 10 seconds later or earlier, we would have missed it entirely. But we're here, and in fact, we also found...
And I saw the last four furlongs of Carlisle.
And he did. We went past Carlisle racetrack.
Look, and if he can have trains, I can have racetracks.
And down the road, what else is down the road? So we've got the football
ground.
Carlisle United football ground is here as well. So
we've got Toby Carbon room just
down the road. A Toby Carbon room. So we're gonna get checked in properly and get changed, and then we'll have a back lead later. Otherwise, it's been a great day. Until the next one. See you then. Cheers.
Goodbye.